gives a sponge unlike any other.
If I were to die right now in some sort of fiery explosion due to the carelessness of a friend, well, that'd just be okay.
Just two drops of that stuff,
quick. Not two drops.
Blow our faces off. Wait a moment, I'll concoction.
And then you blow up.
Do you want me to explode?
Yes, that's what I've been waiting for.
Okay, I'll try.
Gary, you are gonna finish your dessert, and you are gonna like it.
No cheating. Sure are beautiful, eh, Squidward?
Yeah.
Yeah, this is great. Just the three of us. You, me, and this brick wall you built between us.
Yeah.
Sunsets always remind me of bowls of fruit. What do they make you think of, Squidward?
Explosions. Erosion.
You know, if I were to die right now in some sort of fiery explosion due to the carelessness of a friend, well, that'd just be okay. Wow, it feels like something just dropped into my lower intestine. Hey, smells like cherry. Or maybe grape. Blueberry.
Here it is, the sunset! I always love to count it down. Five, you do the rest, buddy.
Four, three, two, one.
I guess we started too early. Let's start again.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Well, at least I was able to make his last few hours meaningful. I am such a good person.
Hey, Squidward, check this out.
Squidward, we already played Babble Like an Idiot.
Why are you still here?
Well, since we finished everything on the list, I started making a new one. I already filled up this list with ideas. We should be able to finish by January.
But get the park!
I wanna be a chef's apprentice. So we gotta finish cooking those Flambo burgers, Monk?
How did we finish those 20 years ago?
Look at me! What happened to my body?
You were too busy singing to notice time pass.
But I'm still a well child. Scoopy oops. Weren't you listening to my song?
For 20 long years I've been listening. But today is the day I told you would finally come. We're retiring.
It's about time!
Yes, poor Truffles has worked her fingers to the bone.
Oh, my!
And it's not just us you're holding back. Because you never matured, Schnitzel had to find someone he could complain to about you. Someone who would listen with open arms.
Schnitzel married in time! So we gotta finish cooking those Flambo burgers, Mung?
How did we finish those 20 years ago?
Look at me! What happened to my body?
You were too busy singing to notice time pass.
But I'm still a well child. Scoopy oops. Weren't you listening to my song?
For 20 long years I've been listening. But today is the day I told you would finally come. We're retiring.
It's about time!
Yes, poor Truffles has worked her fingers to the bone.
Oh, my.
And it's not just us you're holding back. Because you never matured, Schnitzel had to find someone he could complain to about you. Someone who would listen with open arms. Oh, there's more. By not growing up, you are also ruining your friends' lives.